And the candle really is a symbol of light, a symbol that a little bit of light could dispel a lot of darkness. Hanukkah is a very special holiday. It's always been. It's a holiday of getting together, battling a pandemic, so much frustration, difficulty, sadness. It's tough, very tough. And we're in the midst of a second wave. We had Passover and Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur, and now Hanukkah, where we really can't celebrate it the way we used to. And there's so many effects to that. So you start thinking, what can I do to bring Hanukkah to them? So we're getting ready for Hanukkah packages here. We go every day and bring meals to people at Bubby Fira's food bank. We're in interesting times, and we got to innovate and figure out a way and just make sure that everyone has food. It's who would have imagined, but that's where we're at. And we deliver it to them and help them. But with the meals, we try to uplift them and give them some inspiration and optimism and just hope. Things will get better, and we're here with you, and you should never feel lonely. This is Hanukkah, this is latkes, this is donuts, this is the menorah, this is candles, everything. I want you to be happy. They're very, very appreciative. A lot of them, a big part here is the unknown. No one knows how long this is going to be, and you know what tomorrow's going, you know, what's going to bring tomorrow, this fear. And when someone shows up with a symbol of, this is Hanukkah, we've been doing it every year, we found a way to do it safely, it's very reassuring. We're distant, but we're not really that distant. When there's challenges, when there is evil, we have to always remember that good is stronger. And if we could do a little bit good or bring a little bit of positivity into our lives, just, you know, even a smile, do it. It's going to make a difference. Happy Hanukkah.
Thank you.